Has to be one person. Eliminate that guy, and now we are playing 2v2.